it's all right. Riding around in the breeze, well, it's all right. If you live the life you please, well, it's all
right. Clark Marina with a SeaArk from Ducky's Boats. A Bay Extreme 220, Suzuki 175, stainless steel prop, float pods, shadow grass camo, the gator hide interior, little fire extinguisher, leaning post, stainless steel wheel with the knob, stainless windshield grab rail, horn and courtesy light, got your six rod holders, three on either side of the console there. Lots of storage, nice little step up. SeaArk custom does, fold down chairs. Pop up cleats. Another thing that makes this haul so special is the Kilgores that are stamped on here. They're multi-angular, so this boat actually does get up and lift like a good fiberglass boat would. Switch panel, fuel gauge, Suzuki controls, all your circuit breakers. Boat park pods are not even sunk down into the water. So earlier, saw a speed about 57, 58 mile an hour out of this guy. It does have hydraulic steering. It's a nice setup overall. Anyhow, getting a little low on battery, so going to take this guy for one last cruise and pop her on the trailer. Thanks for watching. We'd also like to give a big thanks to Donnie and the guys at Lake Clark Marina for letting us use the ramp there. They've been a family friend for many, many years. It's a great place to keep your boat if you're looking to store it and have somebody just pop it right in the water for you down at Long Level in central PA, probably about 15 minutes outside of York and a little over a half hour from Harrisburg. So to sum it up, this boat rode extremely nice, smooth, quiet, no noises or anything of the nature from any of the hatches. Great acceleration for an aluminum boat, not even home before, getting close to 60, excellent top end. Hoping you have a great day and get out and enjoy the water. And catch you next time. For these boats and more, check out www.duckyeaseboats.com.